Well, that was a waste of time. Greetings and welcome to The Contracting Guy. I am The Contracting Guy, and today I want to talk about just one thing. Have you ever gone to an event or listened to something or a podcast or whatever, hopefully not mine, and you said, oh, that's a waste of time? Well, it's probably because for you, it was. It was a waste of your time. And I'll tell you why. It's generally not because the content was horrible, although that can happen. What happens is that you were ill-prepared for that podcast or that seminar or that workshop. Whatever it is, you were not prepared. And I'll give you some ideas of what to do to prepare. The first thing is be intentional. Remember, if you go in there with just one thing, I want to watch this with the idea that I'm going to take one takeaway, just one thing. Or I'm going to a seminar and I'm going to walk away with just one thing. Same thing with anything else. I am going to walk away with something. Now, I am giving my time and my intellect to this, but in return, I'm going to take away something, just one thing. Now, you may take away more, of course, but at least one thing you take away. Now, in many respects, that one thing might be very simple, is just information that's being shared. Okay, general information. Now, let's say that general information does not tickle your particular interest, or it only touches on it. What do you need to do? You need to ask specific questions. Ask good questions. Something that's going to give you that just one thing. Ask good questions. Now, if the presenter or podcaster can't answer that question, at least in a timely fashion, or say, I got to go, but I really like to know this answer, is that you get contact information from them. So either the seminar offers the answer right up, you have to ask a good question, which would be second, or third is get the contact information and do a follow-up. Whatever that case may be, you need to do something. You need to have one thing. Otherwise, WOT, waste of time, has just occurred. And I suspect that you're all busy. So because you're busy, you're going to need to drive your attention to meaningful results. One of the ways of meaningful results is just at least get one thing done. One thing, takeaway. Now, that one thing might be information. It might be a connection. It might be a website. It might be relationship building. But if you go into an event with one thing in mind, you can come out with one or more things than return. I have found through my experience that when a small business goes into an event, a meet the buyer event, they come in and their just one thing is not satisfied because first, they don't have a just one thing. Or second, they had one, but they didn't do the second one, which is ask specific questions or good questions or obtain a follow-up to be able to discuss this further. And whose fault is that? Is it mine as the presenter? Nah, it's not the contracting guy's issue. That's your issue. That's yours, yours, yours. And the reason is because you have to be intentional. I don't care if you're successful, but you should care if you're successful. If you're not successful, I sleep at night. But if you're not successful, you have restless nights. So it's important that you're intentional about what you do. And you do, when you do that, you look at one thing, just one thing you take away. And if you do that, you could build upon that. So this has been a lot thrown at you this morning, because that's what I did this. But remember, just one thing will ensure that it's not a waste of time. Because if you go to a place that's a waste of time, you either need to bolt early or you need to have a just one thing. If you have a just one thing, you will prevail at that. With having said that, I'm the contracting guy. I'm out. Thank you for watching The Contracting Guy. Please like, subscribe, and share the video. We'd appreciate that. This is The Contracting Guy. I'm out.